Welcome to this video on creating an PHP application with an embedded dashboard viewer. If you want to embed the dashboard file created using Dashboard Designer into your PHP application, you can check this video explained with the manual steps. Consider I have a dashboard file called Worldwide Car Sales Dashboard and hosted in remote server, and I'm going to visualize this dashboard file from the PHP application. Let me run the PHP application and view the result in web browser. Now, the dashboard file from the remote path has been visualized from the PHP application using Dashboard Viewer PHP wrapper files. Let's see how this can be achieved in a PHP application by step-by-step process. Ensure that you have installed Dashboard Platform SDK in your development machine. For the download and installation steps, please refer the video and documentation links in this video description. Also, manually download the PHP, extract the downloaded file content and move the unzipped folder to the desired drive. I have extracted in C drive. Confirm the folders named Fonts, Scripts and Themes exist inside the HTML folder as well as the EJ folder and a PHP folder from the local app data location. This EJ folder contains the required PHP wrapper files. For this demo sample, I have hosted Syncfusion Dashboard Service in IIS Express and it is running. To host the dashboard service in web servers like IIS, IIS Express, please refer the video and documentation links in this video description. Let us create a folder with any name and I'm going to name it as Demo. Copy the required scripts, themes and fonts from the HTML folder into Demo folder. Also copy the EJ folder from PHP folder into newly created Demo folder. Now create a new PHP file with any name and I'm going to name it as index.php and place it under the Demo folder. Let me open this folder from the Visual Studio Code. Now create a HTML tag and add the required scripts and theme references. Now refer autoload.php file from the EJ folder which is used to render the dashboard viewer control. Add the code to initialize the dashboard viewer control. Here the dashboard viewer control has been initialized with the hosted service URL and dashboard file path. Make sure the given dashboard file should be accessible with the given dashboard service URL. I have provided online dashboard service URL only for the demo purpose. We have completed to setting the PHP file. Let's run the application. Before launching the application, copy the run sample batch file from the PHP folder under the local app data location, which helps to host the PHP application. Let me copy the file and paste it into the demo folder. This batch file is created with the code to get PHP install location and host the PHP file with the available port in the machine. Let's run the batch file. Enter the PHP extracted directory which contains PHP web server for Windows and click enter. Now the dashboard file is visualized by adding Syncfusion Dashboard Viewer control using Dashboard Viewer PHP wrapper in the PHP application. Thanks for watching the video.